Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add recent follower on Streamlabs OBS. So first of all, you need to open a browser and log in into your Streamlabs account, and once you are in your dashboard, click on all widgets, scroll down and click on Streamlabs. And now you need to download Streamlabs. You can download for Windows, you can download for Mac OS, also you can download for Debian. So download and install the Streamlabs on your computer, and after that open your Streamlabs. After opening this Streamlabs software, you need to log in into your Stream account, and now open your OBS and click on this plus icon for sources and click on text, and I'm gonna name this layer. Recent followers, and click on OK and check this option, read from file, and click on browse. Navigate to the file where you stored the data from Streamlabs and select the appropriate.txt file. So I'm gonna open my documents, and here we can see the Streamlabs folder, and now I'm going to select it here, most recent follower, and clicking on open. And you can change the font style from here, you can change the color, background alignment, and then click on OK. So right now I don't have any followers on my Streamlabs account, so here is empty. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 minute solution. Thank you for watching.